Mothers crying, their children dying, politicians talking, off the war they are sending. So open your eyes and see the way they treat humanity. So why must we suffer the slumbering mentality, vanity, hypocrisy and lies? Why do we need to send the youths them all to war? Why do we need to send the youths them all to war? Imperial expansion, it's a reach saturation, the only solution, and cause utter destruction. Such carnage has never been seen, the land no more fertile and green, just craters and wires and trenches, young bodies lie battered and broken from weapons of war. Why do we need to send the youths them all to war? Why do we need to send the youths them all to war? I say, why do we need to send the youths them all to war? And why do we need to send the youths them all to war? Mothers crying, their children dying, politicians talking, off the war they are sending. So open your eyes and see the way they treat humanity. So why must we suffer the slumbering mentality, vanity, hypocrisy and lies? Weapons of war, weapons of war, I say, weapons of war, weapons of war. Thank you.